house. The body of a suicide victim has been